This video will show you how to use and create milestone templates in Unify. Milestone templates allow you to create a standard list of milestones that can be pasted into multiple projects. To use them, start by selecting your project and go into the Time module. Then go to the Milestones subnav. Press the yellow plus icon. Here you will see the list of templates that have been created. Select one and press Save. Now you can enter the dates and press Save again. To create a new template, go to the menu and press Configuration. Then scroll down and click on Time. Go to the Milestone Templates subnav and press the yellow plus icon. Name the template and press Save. Scroll down to the bottom of the page to add milestones to the list. Press the plus icon to save each item. Thanks for watching this Unify tutorial.